Hi guys, this is Pratyush and today we are going to root the OnePlus 5. First, go to the settings, about phone, tap build number 7 times to get the developer options. After activating the developer options, enable OEM unlock and the advanced reboot along with the USB debugging. And I also recommend to remove the screen lock as it may result in breaking of device that we don't want. Now connect your device to PC and install the drivers. While the drivers are installing, you can download the zip file given in the link description below. That includes the instruction along with the commands and all other softwares that you will need in order to root your phone. Wait for some time to have the drivers installed. Now, as the drivers are installed, unzip the file and you will get all the softwares here. First of all, install the ADB setup. Just continue and type Y to go ahead. Next, install, and it's done. Now reboot your phone to fast boot mode or the bootloader mode. Once your phone is in fast boot mode, open the instructions and using right click and shift, open command window. As you can see, fastboot devices is locating our device, hence we now unlock the bootloader using fastboot space OEM space unlock. Now you'll get to choose, do you want to unlock the bootloader on your phone? Using volume keys and power button, select yes and continue. After that, your phone will automatically reboot, and now copy the Majesk image file to your phone. And now once again, go to about phones, developer options, and enable the advanced reboot. And again, reboot the device to bootloader mode. As the device reboots to bootloader mode, using the command fastboot space flash space recovery space recovery's name, that is twrp.image, flash the recovery. And now using volume keys and power button, reboot to recovery mode. Just swipe to continue. Go to install and choose the zip file that we have copied to the phone. I am using Majesk here, but you can also use SuperSU zip file to have the root access. And after that, wipe cache, reboot to the system. Do not install because I don't want any other apps from TWRP. It's just a personal choice. Now your device will reboot, and after that, set up your device. Now you have to download the Majesk Manager. I have given the link in the description. From there, you can download the Majesk Manager because it has been removed from the Play Store. The advantage of Majesk is that it can bypass the safety check set by Google in the newer versions of Android, hence enabling all the apps to run on your rooted device. Majesk Manager is installed. Open it. Give the permissions. And you can see here that the safety net is not passed. It is failing again and again. For that, go to the settings. From here, enable Magisk Hide and Magisk Core only mode. After that, you need to reboot your device. Just simply reboot it. Once it is rebooted, go to Magisk Manager. Now check the safety net. It is passed. Now go to the Play Store. Install Root Checker app. I have it already installed. Verify root. And here, your phone is rooted. Thanks for watching, guys. And don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel right now, because we are coming up with more videos soon.